Something tells me this road hasn't been maintained in a while. We'll take one of those goat roads that go off to the right, or to the left, I mean. Did you see those little trails that went off to the side? Okay. It's much easier if you stay on the bike. Dayln. Dayln. That's where I don't want to go. Much road here. Try to get you a perspective of how little road there is. For you, Lowell. I'm trying to show you how steep it is. There's my toes. And then there's down. And now you can see how narrow it is. You kind of got to go through the bush. Don't stall right there. Trying to find some good trails here, but everything seems to be covered in brush. I haven't maintained it yet this year. For you too, Lowell. To nowhere. Seems weird that they would have a gravel road to this. Go ahead. Mm-hmm. sounds good. Whoa! Thought it was in neutral. Alright. Good job. Not bad for a third time rider. This is off of 23N60 in Oroville. Little swimming hole spot. the feet. We both hit the same rock. Thank you. Campgrounds for all those you want to camp. campground for those of you that want to camp and truck. Go ahead. Thank you. got him. I think this is a single track.